talking about Dussehra. India is known as the land of festivals and celebrations. Dussehra, also called Vidyadashmi, is an important and long celebration of India. It is celebrated all over the country by people of Hindu religion with full of love, faith and respect. The festival is celebrated 20 days before Diwali. The real meaning of Dussehra means the end of the 10-headed asur Ravan on the 10th day of Navratri. It is the festival that marks the killing of Ravan. It is seen as the victory of God over evil. The epic Ramayana describes the story of Ram. Ram was the prince of kingdom Ayodhya. While in exile, he lived in the forest with his wife Sita and brother Lakshman. One day, Sita was abducted by Ravan, the demon king of Lanka. Ram assisted by an army of monkeys and Lakshman attacked Lanka to rescue her. A battle is fought between the two enemies for many days. Thank you.